I'm Doris O, 24 years old. I'm in civil engineering at Concordia. My mother is Chinese and my father is South Korean. I was born in Toronto, but I moved to Montreal at a very young age. Before even starting at Concordia, I immediately signed up for Frosh. That was where I met a lot of friends. One of them is Sam.
Hey Sam, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Great, how's the project going?
He's in building engineering, I'm in civil engineering, and we had some classes together.
I remember our tests were and our evaluations were all outside, and I thought that was pretty like unique and fun.
I chose Concordia mainly because they had a really good co-op engineering program. It's a program that gives students the opportunity to work full-time in real-life workplaces. For me, like, it gave me 12 months of internship experience. And when you are taking classes, it's usually 5 to 4 classes per semester. When it came time to have the work terms, they were all paid internships and like we were making like real life adult money. When I wasn't doing my internship, I would work at the Westmount YMCA as a lifeguard and swim instructor. Working as a lifeguard is great because I can study in between my lifeguarding shifts. So on the 20 minutes that I had off, I was able to study and get some work done. In university, it really is about trying things out, different internships, trying different classes. I know like a lot of people like who are also in engineering and they're just building their own like robots on their free time. They're making their own electric skateboards. All of this knowledge can be applied to your day-to-day life. Hey Leslie.
Hey Doris, how are you?
I'm great. How are
Come
you?
On.
Leslie Hughes works in the co-op department and she's very involved in co-op activities and the mentoring, so she helped pair me up with my mentees. I basically mentored around 4 students. I reviewed their CVs, I reviewed their cover letters, gave them resume tips and tricks, kind of gave them networking tips and interview tips. It's great to kind of see them blossom. Leslie also hosted some co-op events such as the co-op new student orientation, which she invited me to be part of, and I was able to share my co-op experience with the new students as well. I would definitely recommend the engineering programs at Concordia. Helps you kind of like look at the world in a different lens. Gave me a lot of working experience, something that I wouldn't have been able to learn on my own.